Now you got the disaster by yourself, and I'm flying by. Yep. The niggas is doing that. I was always, that car looked like it got crazy fucking handles. I like them like that. Always seeing flashes over here, and I loved them. But I thought they were flimsy until I ran my man shit and seen them shit fucking. I said, whoa. But I was really
impressed. They're pretty durable. But you got to put a lot of money into them to make them run good.
I was really impressed with the most impressive one I was impressed with. You won't believe it.
The Russell.
You see why? This shit is still driving to me with the back leg off. The back leg is no good. You see what this man? I'm at the racetrack racing. Do you see my page? I catch that boat out. I'm at the car, made a new car. I'm over here getting busy. Come to Safe Racing RC and you can get a car made for your kids, your wife, or whatever. Christmas is coming. Let's go. You notice what I said, right, Chris? Christmas. Yeah, well, right now, I'm up here. I checked the boat out already. The boat topped up and floated off on me. I lost it.
That is almost dead.
Nah, I didn't lose it. But it toppled over with the dirty.